When and how does one know to take a Mahasamadhi?
Listen, you don't need to wait for some time. Mahasamadhi is that something that is going to happen to someone. Samadhi is where the mind is in equanimity. And when someone leaves the body, they call that process Mahasamadhi. That will come. Why do you have to exit from the world now? No need at all. Do you see what I'm saying? Wake up and see the world is different, and then come here for some purpose, and we just continue. And these things are, just don't buy into this these words, Mahasamadhi, and people are doing Mahasamadhi to bring energy down and all. It's all nonsense. There is energy already everywhere, in every particle there is energy. Lord Krishna says in Gita system, I am in every particle, everywhere, in all action and inaction. So people think of living the body is getting into higher state. Being in the body is the highest state. And still keeping the complete serenity inside you. That is fine. In Hindi, we think of samadhi bhi nahi uchta hai, unko bhakti milti hai, prem milti hai. What is the use of having a samadhi when there is no love? When you don't care for samadhi, then you are in love. And you are one with the divine.